friends, welcome back to Olympus Myco, where we take mushroom growing to godly heights. Today, we're going to show you an awesome method, inoculating sterilized grain bags, and we're giving away sterilized grain bags to 10 lucky winners. Make sure you watch till the end of the video to find out how to win. It's going to be Olympic. Well, if you want to grow mushrooms, you have to learn how to inoculate like a pro. This is where the magic happens. The first step is to get your workstation all set up. So put on your gloves, wipe everything down with isopropyl alcohol. We don't want any unwanted guests crashing our mycological party. Grab that liquid culture syringe, flame sterilize the needle until it's red hot, let the syringe cool down, and then inject the liquid culture into the grain bag through the injection port. We recommend adding at least 5 cc's of liquid culture to a 3-pound sterilized grain bag. Adding 10 cc's will increase the chance of a successful inoculation and a faster colonization. Now we gotta give our little mycelium friends the perfect environment to grow in. Find a dark spot away from direct sunlight and let the colonization begin. You'll see those beautiful white tendrils spreading through the grain. Now's the moment you've been waiting for. Here are the rules to our giveaway. Make sure that you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any future videos. Much love to you guys out there. Keep exploring and growing. Peace out.